Normans, as they say, became more Irish than the Irish themselves and fought between themselves. So the Fitzgeralds were the bitter enemies of the Ormonds. The Ormonds were the butlers. So, and then as part of that, the Earl of Desmond was murdered. He went to Drogheda to parley, but he was murdered, and his son went on a rampage and literally destroyed all the king's property and burned Fethel to the ground. So that's how come it was rebuilt after that. So it was two Norman families fighting that caused that.
And the damage.
This is the original 1200 church. So it's the modern sections that are there.
It was the annex.
That was built also, it looks like it was built for defence in the late 1400s, again after your man, the Desmonds, burned it, and those towers on the wall, it looks like they were purely defensive towers for viewing, for defence, because there's no, you know, latrines in it, there's nothing for living, and the steps are not worn. It looks like they were built after the burning as a whole defence when the thing was remodelled. But never used. In other words, because after that, really, the Desmonds were, because the plantation of Munster came, and the Desmonds' power was destroyed. That was the Fitzgeralds' power was really. So with the result that there was no need for them. So it was never. It looks like it was never used. You know, it was a huge, big tower that was never used. Yeah, if you look at the stairs, and you know, so it's as I say, the church tower is perfect. It's perfect.